Henri Camara delivered the ball not once but twice, and with the second one over, Lee McCulloch found himself all alone and smashed home his first goal of the season. Oh, that is crisp. As true a strike as you'll ever see. It had Paul